Hello.
Hey, Sam.
Hey, Benji. It's good to hear from you.
Yeah, you too. How are things? How's David?
Good. Things are pretty good. He has a big project at work right now, so he just went to bed a little early. I was reading for a bit. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, things are good. Starting a new project at the City Museum later this week.
That's great. Is that all?
Saw him again.
Saw who?
You know who I saw.
You're sure?
Yeah.
How long has it been since the last time?
I don't know. Long time. 14 years, maybe.
Where?
The first time was a couple nights ago. Parked near my house. It's a couple trails, and one is a creek coming from a, what do you call it, a culvert. One of those big concrete tunnels. I didn't notice it at first, but everything was eerily quiet. I could barely even hear the water from the creek. But I could hear wood creaking. And then I saw him at the end of the tunnel. I couldn't stand to see it much longer. Second time was tonight. Walking home from hanging out with some friends. It wasn't raining then. It's raining now. Is it raining where you guys are?
Not yet. I think it's gonna start later.
Anyway, it's an alleyway on the way home. Honestly, kind of creepy on a normal night. There he was. I saw him. But I didn't just see him. Same one I heard the night that Dad.
Yeah, I know.
He said it was my turn, too.
Ben, please, stay where you are. I'm getting David up, and we'll be there as soon as we can.
Okay.
Ben, what aren't you telling me?
Nothing.
You're sure? We're on our way. I'll see you soon.
Okay. I love you, Sam.
I love you too. Call me if anything happens.
Yeah. Please. Leave.